just the tail of this carousel course, absolutely elaborate. Sometimes, by the way, the focus is large on promoting peace, fight, and disease. Other times, it's local, like talented education, making neighborhood economies grow. And Rotary is kind of doing a little bit of everything. This parade could not exist without so many volunteers. That's what the Tournament of Roses parade is all about. And the volunteers within Rotary are extraordinary. 1.2 million people worldwide with community spirit who take on a variety of challenges to help those with them. And by the way, people walking along this float, they're having one heck of a time. And what a time it was in the days and moments leading up to the 134th Rose Parade. We're coming back with more on ABC.